the bridge was a beautifully placed there, wasn't it?